Oops. That's quite heavy. And this legs. Wow. It's quite heavy though. This seems to be the table leg. See? So step one is to, so there's going to be something called ECD or CDE. So use of power tool to assemble this product will invalidate any claim and may damage this product, making it unsafe. So there's not going to be use of any power tool. I don't even have any power tool. So please read before you continue further. The products you have purchased will give you many years of service if you follow the guideline for its safe assembly. So here, there's the parts list. So the second packets I just opened, it has the table leg, I think. The one standing against the wall, that one. I think should be the round one, and the first one I opened, which is the square box, it has the leg and this shorter stuff. So the hardware, there are all this in the red kits, in the red bag I was showing, and we're going to assemble using their parts, the steps. Okay, wish me luck. So this is the base. Okay. Now I know why they say do not dampen, because it's paper. Coating on it is paper to give it this color. Okay.
so then this will work. But to carefully so let me bring this closer. This thing is curve, and you want the curve part to come straight to the side of the wood. So put that. Okay. This other one to come here. Nice. And now these two. This will roll it in this other direction, like so. This one came this way, and this is going to go the other way. So just put it in place. It's a tiny hole, but my finger is holding it, and my thumb is rotating the knob, or is it the screw? Okay, so now I can do this and I can do that. So it's there. This to hold this one. And this to secure this. And then to opposite direction. And to always swap there. So beautifully done. Just ensure it's well tightened. Okay. And the next part is to put the base, to put the top on this. So what we will do, we need to put this at the bottom. We should put that. We are going to turn this upside down, the first one we build, because that's the leg. I'm going to put it on that one, and going to secure that with four different. Okay, so that's going to be with high G and health. Found.
one. So we've done this. Now we're going to number three to put the legs together. So there should be 1, 2, 3, 4. And okay, let's look for 5 and 7. We need to look for 5 and 7. These legs. Oh, so confusing. Okay, there is opening here. This opening here. So I got it. That way it doesn't. So 1, 2, and 3. I'm just going to try figuring that out. Easy peasy. The other. Expect me to do that. 1, 2, 3. Ah, okay. So it should be this way. So I'll put 1, 2, and 3. Okay.
collecting it. Look at this. Since it has set. Okay. So it's important that this place is aligned. And a lucky. Now we've done this. We've done this and this, and now we're going to add number 6, which is the chair. So, see, it says add the chair. That's the chair. So, this here. To look for the hole. I think that should be the hole. This. Make sure we scroll. This is fun. Just like that. that makes sense. So the hole is gone. So this not bad.